And right now at 5, a devastating crash injures 6 teenagers.
Two of the victims in critical condition tonight, including the daughter of local billionaire Joe Hardy. Now, one of the teens injured in the crash is breaking her silence only on 4. Good evening. I'm Andrew Stocky.
And I'm Wendy Bell. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hite just spoke with her. He's live in Fayette County. Ari, how's she doing?
She's actually doing very well considering what she went through. But I have to tell you, within the last couple of minutes, I just got a text message from Joe Hardy's ex-wife, the mother of the girl who is now in the hospital. That's Debbie Hardy is the mother. Her daughter's name is Paige Hardy. Her text message, and I'm just seeing this now, says that her daughter has head injuries, severe head injuries, a fracture. It says they're waiting more tests and they are continuing to pray. And she also says, we know God will keep our Paige with us and will keep her safe. And police here in Uniontown say that her injuries, this whole accident, was caused by a 17-year-old boy who was drinking and driving. 16-year-old Gabby Cellurale is in pain, and it's not just the sprained ankle or the bruised ribs. The emotional pain is much worse.
And if they don't make it, I don't know what I'm going to do.
Saturday night, just before 11 o'clock, Cellurale was at the Nemacolin Resort with 5 friends, including Paige Hardy. She's the daughter of Joe Hardy, who owns Nemacolin. The 16s were in a vehicle. Police say the 17-year-old driver had been drinking. He missed a sharp turn. The car slammed into a tree. Cellurale remembers waking up after the impact.
And I couldn't breathe. I couldn't catch my breath. And the door was open and I crawled out. And I couldn't walk because my ribs and my ankle. And I just like started screaming like, Jesus, help me, Jesus, help me. And then I looked over and my Zach was laying in the car. And he wasn't breathing.
Zach is this boy, 16-year-old Zach Nelson. He and Paige Hardy, who turned 16 tomorrow, were both seriously injured.
I just remember my friend laying there because both of the doors were open and he was just laying out of the door with blood all over him. Paige was just, the hinges on the seat broke, I think, and they just, the seat just smashed her up against the front of like the dashboard and she was just like in a ball.
Both Hardy and Nelson were flown to Ruby Memorial Hospital in Morgantown, where they remain in critical condition. The other 3 teens in the car, like Cellurale, suffered only minor injuries. They are all okay physically, but not emotionally.
I can't sleep. I'm just trying to stay up, watch TV, do whatever to take my mind off of it.
State police have filed felony charges against that 17-year-old driver. Because of his age, he is being charged as a juvenile, and because of his age, we are not identifying him. We're live in Uniontown. Ari Hite, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.